Live like always. Can't believe I didn't change the thumbnail for this thing either. Let's see, open. Thumbnail is ready to go. Alright. Alrighty then, so what's up? It is I, Dovahkiin Soup, and welcome back to another Conqueror's Bad Fur Day Live. And in the last live episode, Alright, so in the last live episode, I defeated the Great Mighty Pooh. And as you see there, we are 52% completed. And we have 2,310, so the money I wish I had right now. But, wow, it's 1 of 4 players. I can't believe that. But, let's see. Let's go ahead and start playing this thing, shall we? And I kind of want to... Nah, no, you know what? Never mind. Let's just play it like that. And also, we defeated a big, freaking big furnace that you had to do some stuff, you know? So, let's go ahead and start this thing. The cock and plucka. You got the weasels, you know? There's the... You know, one thing I notice about this game is you have cheats. That's freaking crazy. I was locked up for touching my stepbrother's kids again. Oh gosh. That's awful, man. Oh great, there's multiplayer too? What the heck? I didn't know that. War, oh there's war, tank, and race. I probably might do that with Snippy Swing. If he's home or something, I don't know, but. Alright, so, let's see here. Where do we go? Okay, so we landed here. And I don't think we're supposed to go to the Rock Solid Club. Yes, it is a club. No sneakers. And yeah, he'll punch the living crap out of you. Alright, there we go. So. You know what, let's just go this way, see what's up. Or maybe... Let's see. There we go. Can you make some drinks in my blender? But please keep in mind that I'm a... Oh, yeah. You can make some drinks in my blender, but please keep in mind I'm a sex offender. You got it? Oh, yeah, I forgot. You know what? You're supposed to, let's see here. These guys turn to rocks or something, then you're supposed to, like, see if this works. There we go. Right? Am I right or am I right? Or... Oh, yeah, of course, that one. These guys get the hell out of my way. Wow. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Congregating his... Wow. Jimmy Bastard. Okay. Wow, again? Alright, you can go back. There you go. They keep going straight, and then that's gonna go ahead and open that thing up. There you go. Oh, I feel bad for those guys. Rest in peace. Damn. What a rough hit. So, I'm just gonna get some health. Because I did lose some health on my way. Over there. One more tropical bar should do it. I remember there was a move that you like jump higher, like you'll crouch, and then jump at the same time. But I guess you can't do it. So I really hope you guys watched my Xbox giveaway. Go ahead and watch that video if you haven't.
Hey Maestro, don't you think that's a little bit too dramatic? Can you give me something with a bit more of a beat? Yeah, that's better.
That's just funny. Alright. A little bit of a beat, okay. Let's see here. Alright. So down we go. Oh, there was health work down here, damn it. Okay. Praising to their dinosaur lord. Where am I supposed to shoot this at, by the way? These guys? Maybe? Ah, they don't do nothing. Let's look around, see. Oh, okay. Is that where I'm supposed to? Here we go. Okay. There's another one. That it's all what I was supposed to do. There we go. And then up here. Or I can't climb up there, or what? Unless, let's see. Let's see here. I'm doing this right, but okay. Oh, okay. Let's see. Ah. Okay. Let's keep exploring the place. Fun fact, the Nintendo 64 cartridge can only hold up to 4 to 16 megabits. Or megabytes. While the PlayStation CD-ROM can hold up to 70 to 600. Do you think what Nintendo did was retarded by saying cartridge? I guess their technology was poor, maybe? But, I guess Nintendo couldn't bring, you know, nothing else to the table to compete against the PlayStation, so... Yeah, maybe? Let's see. So that will just go down, and then if I go to the other one, that means I'll go up. Okay. I saw the same exact symbol on this side, so I don't know if that opened that door. Let's check it out. Oh, didn't do anything. Huh. Interesting. Go to see you are back. Yeah, it's good to see you back, man. Damn it. Let's take a good look. What am I missing here? By the way, Mr. Inkros, go ahead and check out my 100 subscriber video giveaway. Go ahead and check it out. That way, so you can tell your buddies, your friends about Dovahkiin Supa and the 100 subscriber giveaway. Go ahead and check it out. So, what happened with your Mario Kart stream? That was a really horrible stream. What happened is the internet started, you know, messing up a lot, and well, I was kind of bummed out about it, so I decided to end the stream. There was a lot of technical difficulties, but just to let you guys know, I am gonna get my own internet, because I don't have like my own internet. I share it, so I share it with other roommates, and it's just a basic old router just for them to, like, do homework, go to school, and all that. And, yeah, and then after that, let's see how it goes from there. I mean, for sure, I'm gonna be happy that I got, you know, my own stuff. But, yeah, so I'm gonna get my own internet soon, so that means my live streams are gonna be smoother. I can stream at 1080p, 60 frames per second, and much more, so stay tuned. I'm really excited. I'm gonna get my own internet this week, so that's pretty much why I'm probably gonna delay my Twitch debut, because I did made a Twitch account, so I can't wait for that. So stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. I can't go in here yet. MLP is cancer. I think I'm supposed to do this. Watch this. MLP is cancer. Ken, slap corn muffin after the stream. African kids are counting on you. And guess who's calling me? Snipey Swing. Yes. It's alright. I'm live streaming right now. You're literally on the phone.
Hey, do you still want to do the ghost pepper shit?
Yeah.
We can do that right now live.
Yeah. I'm sure these people want to see that.
Do you have it or do we need to wish
them? I have it. Alright. You heard that, cross temp? Snippy says he loves you. I'm not gonna tell him that. You're gonna tell him yourself. Alright. Alright. Hey, what's up, Hamna? How's it going? Thank you for stopping by on the stream, man. Just to let you know, I'm doing a giveaway. So that's a surprise. Go ahead and check it out. Go ahead and check out my video on my 100 subscribers giveaway. And tell your friends about it. Anybody can play. Anybody can play. So go ahead and check that out. What about me... Hey, baby daddy. Who's your baby daddy? Corn muffin? You're talking about corn muffin, right? Tell Snipey to take out corn muffin. He already did. At the end of the video, he'll tell you what he did. Trust me. Wow, he still managed to punch me in the face. Nipple sting, yes. Okay, I'm having trouble what to do. I'm sorry, but I hate Gears of War as a whole. Yeah, but you can get, you know, you can get the system. You don't have to, like, you can just go to GameStop and sell it or something. B, okay. I'm sure there's other buttons. Gears of War is trash. Mm. button's not gonna work. And this button is just to squash people. I know nothing about the game. Let's see here. Where do I live? I live in California. The city of Lakewood. Quiet city. Peace. It feels like you're in paradise all the damn time. And great, I got freaking... Come on, chase me, chase me. I guess he stays there. What the hell am I supposed to do? Huh. Okay. I'm 20 minutes in and still nothing. Gears of War is trash. And Viva Piñata is ready to go. Ready to launch. And yeah, so if you guys are watching the stream right now, go ahead and check out my Xbox, I guess, giveaway video. Go ahead and check that out for me. Go ahead and check it out. And let's see here. Just gonna chat with you guys for a bit. Snipey Swing, he says he's on his way or something. Is he gonna join me? So yeah, let me just type it. I live in Lakewood, California.
Hello? Hey, what are you doing? Stop doing that! You're gonna go blind!
Stop doing that, you're gonna go blind! Says the guy. Okay, so... Now I can find you, sugar daddy. Yay, Gimpo. Conker be slurping. Of course. Let's see here, the chat. I'm trying to figure out a way, cause there's like a little app that they came out where you could use your phone as a chat. So, let's see. Let's see. The Pepsi. Oh my God. Oh, the chat, man. It's crazy. Oh, of course, duh. That's supposed to open? Well, I should've got closer to it. Alright, there we go. I kinda don't remember much about the game. This book kinda sucks. Oh, I see.
Get off my stuffy.
Sometime later.
Ah, here it comes. Whatever it is.
Well, what can that be?
Hello. Oh. Bloopy.
Hello. Oh, I ain't gonna see that guy again.
Hi there.
Mommy.
Yeah, that's right, I'm your mommy. Come on, follow me.
Good job, Bianca. Mommy.
Oh, he eats those things. I think you can go anywhere. Oh, he's chasing me. You really want to mess with this dinosaur. Alright. He's gonna eat him. Old dinosaur over here. There you go. I guess I'm not supposed to go as fast. There you go. He's growing up so fast. Hello. Damn. Just like that. There you go. Eat that sucker. Okay. Oh, you freaking bastard. I swear, I thought that dinosaur was behind me. There we go. And Conker is about to die. Conker needs a Slurpee, man. Alright. Wonder if he'll still follow us. I really hope he does. And I think I know what to do from here. Damn obvious.
this way. This way. Yep.
This way.
Loopy.
Oh, there's a chocolate bar. Nice. Yellow. Huh?
Hi.
I'm gonna go get Snippy Swing. Stay in your horses, you know? All right.
Snippy is gone.
Glad that idiot is gone. That.
Damn, bro, they're talking shit.
How much do you want to bet Ken will fuck up the game?
What's with all these fucking capitalized letters that spaced off?
I don't know. Motherfucker, so cute. I could put. Yay, it's nipple. Nipple's nipple. Take him now. Now, Kazooie. Oh, hey, guys. Yeah, those are some nice words, man. Let me disconnect this so everybody can hear. Oh, hi, guys. Well, there you go. You want to say anything to Butt Nutter?
I don't give a fuck about you guys. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I do.
So I told him I just uploaded the giveaway.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah. So. And one of them is not a big fan of Gears of War. But I told him you could just get the system.
Yeah. Sell the game.
Yeah, so.
If you win.
If you win. Alright. So I was trying to get this.
Hi, Cole.
I think we done enough.
Yeah, he killed Corn Muffin, and that's why you're not gonna see him anymore.
He's 6 feet.
Yeah, he's gone, you guys. Corn Muffin's gone. Rest in peace. But ain't that a bitch?
Come on,
this way. That's a little dinosaur.
Hello.
Oh, I know the game that I was talking about last time. It's called Furry Fighters. God, that game was dope as fuck.
Dude, I didn't even know this game had multiplayer.
It does?
Yeah.
Shit, let's play. I brought my controller. Oh, nice. We'll play.
Not now.
Like right now.
Why do you want to play right now? I barely started the stream.
It's okay. Wait.
There you go.
Red light.
Now I gotta. You know what Buck Nutter said?
Say that. But ain't no
one. Top this bebe.
Oh, baby.
Oh. He's a baby, right? He's so busy eating. There you go.
Squeaky. Loopy.
Alright, stay there, dinosaur.
Beep, beep.
Stay there. Good. You'd be a good dinosaur.
Yeah, I was called Furry Fighter, or Fur Fighters. God, this game came out in 2000.
Beep, beep.
God, that game was dope as fuck.
That was gonna be interesting. Beep, beep.
Damn. Dead.
Yeah, I don't know if you played the first part.
Fuck.
PS2?
With your offering.
This game was dope. I'm pretty sure Black Ops 3 is somewhere.
Probably one of the cases. Oh, this guy is alive. I thought he was dead.
It's
the priest from Outlast. So I know I gotta jump on top of this guy. Oh, I'm gonna die. He saw it coming. So there's Porn Muffin, Super and Dipshit Can, and Nipple Stick. Sting. Anyone else? There's Broken Jesus. Ever play Conker's Pocket Adventures for the Game Boy Color? Honestly, no. I haven't played it, but I've seen gameplay of it. I think that was how they started, you know, doing Conker, I believe. And there's Conker Live and Reloaded, and I also know that he's in Diddy Kong Racing. I fell. Good job. What the?
Can you make it? Can you make it?
I'll make it. So, Incros, are you down for some Call of Duty Black Ops?
We don't have Black Ops 2.
I'll buy it. I'll buy it.
You'll waste $30.
What about me?
I'll waste money.
You know what? I should just ask.
Hello.
Ink Rose. What was his YouTube name?
Michael.
If you have Black Ops 3, it'll work even better.
I'm
pretty sure it's
Yeah. Something. Let us know if you have Black Ops 3.
I'm pretty sure it's something.
Let us know now. Well, I got the money. I'm saying in the game. Wow, you still freaking... Huh? It's a play this game episode. I see what I'm supposed to do. Okay. I gotta make him sneeze, I think. Say he doesn't. What? No, that's not it. No Black Ops 3, just Black Ops 1. He only has Black Ops 1 and 2.
Tell your friends to give him or get his account information.
No, I can't do that. Putting pepper in his nose. Alright, there we go. Oh crap. Thank you.
Ken, what would you do if you could eat chocolate to gain health and get rid of suckiness? That'll be awesome. There you go. You should sneeze by now. Ugh. Oh man, that's nasty. Wait, so he didn't lose health by just... bro. He didn't lose health for that. But then when I fall from like really tall places, I lose health. What the hell, Rare? What the hell? Oh, shoot. I lose health. You gotta be careful with these then. That's a long jump, so I can go over there. I think that's one where I need to go. What the heck?
Ah, okay. See now. Yeah, it kind of suits me.
Yeah, conquer the caveman. So now I could go to the nightclub. Like this. Very good. Wait, I died? I died! That's bullcrap. Bullcrap, I say. Hashtag bullcrap. Well, let me know. Maybe it was in your UFC 2 box. Did you check all of your games cases? There's a cutscene.
Oh, not these guys again. Oh. I know.
Yeah, I'm great.
Okay, those rock monster guys up there. Do you like them? Well, I don't like them either. You fancy getting rid of them?
Yeah.
Sure? Okay, follow me.
Alright, so now I got an army of cavemen. But now they're gonna help me beat up the rock squad. What's more tempting when you find a little girl alone at a park, not knowing where she is? Or when you find a dead girl that's warm?
None.
Just conquer, go throw shit. And it's not. Still. Wow. What? Conquer's Bad Fur Day. I don't know. Wait, when the hell is a caveman? Oh, never mind.
Okay, guys, we have the first pop, and then all yours.
Alright, the first pop. There you go. Wait a minute. These guys. I love the bastards. Where'd my army go?
Dude, your subwoofer's broken.
Huh?
Your subwoofer's broken.
Yes?
Yeah. Why the fuck is this shit open?
Oh, just close it. Here you go. You're good. That's good. Oh, so I left them over there. There you go. I'm supposed to follow. Look at the game being a dick. Throwing fireballs at me.
Fuck that game, man.
Someone's calling me live. Why do you want the answer?
Answer.
Hello. Yeah. You're gonna buy it? All right. Cool. Yeah. Alrighty. All right. Okay, sounds good. All right. Yeah. All right. Thursday. Yeah. All right. On Friday, I'll let you know. Okay. Alrighty. We'll see. Friday. Alright.
Later. Well, was that for? What was that for?
EDC.
Who's that?
My friend.
You gonna be coming too?
Yep.
Damn.
Yeah, we ate pizza there before.
Oh, I remember. We need to plan it though. Are we leaving that Friday or are we leaving that Thursday?
Thursday.
Thursday night.
Yeah.
So I need to sit. Oh.
No, we don't. If you don't use any vacation, you don't have to.
So I have to put it for Thursday, Saturday.
Yeah. So, mainly you're only, since overtime is not mandatory. So, I hit my partner. So, you're only gonna be wasting two vacation days. Three. Well, Sunday, Monday, I'm pretty sure.
I don't think we're gonna go to work that much.
Yeah, they're beating the hell out of that rock. All of them have to gain up on one rock.
Oh, she hit the rock too. Oh, you can get hit by your own. Oh, that's
good. Yeah, that's a club. Like,
oh, okay.
You get it?
Yeah.
That's good. Get the crap out of those rocks. Dude, I have five guys. You ever have five guys?
I heard of them, but I never ate them.
I said no sneakers. Buzz off.
I think you'll let us in somehow. What with my friends here? All right, guys, steady on. I'll sum this up. So, what do you say?
You seem like my kind of guys. Okay. But I need the password.
Password? Guys, do you know what the password is? Fidesio. Fidesio. No. Fidesio.
Yes.
Fidelio?
Huh? How do you know that?
I know everything. I'm the king. Well, I will be. Did you see the prologue?
What?
Oh, nothing. Can we come in?
Yeah.
Breaking the wall.
Let's have some fun.
Alright. I need some chocolate. In this case, I don't think they're gonna come with me. What's up, Ethan? I don't know if you saw the video. Go ahead and check it out. Also, Hanma, go ahead and check out that giveaway video. What?
Shut up.
Let's see here. There's Barry.
Barry got it on it too. Hey, there you go. Woo!
I'll
get some rabbit food tonight.
Yeah. Oh god, look at these damn rocks. Look at
the BR.
What the?
Big beautiful rocks.
See that? That's ABC, dog.
We gotta dress like that, get our haircut like that. Dog, you should dress like caveman. You should dress like caveman for ABC.
Why do I wanna dress like caveman? Let's go. I gotta push this wrong. I guess he drinks or something. Then... Wait a second. Is there more openings? Exactly. Rave. Rave on. Yeah, Barry's just dancing up there, like if it's a normal day. Yeah, so I guess I have to go. What the heck? Are you serious? Club. Oh, I need a rock. Yeah, so guess what? I'm supposed to be
all over them?
Yeah.
That's good. Oh,
you don't
Yes.
Whoa. listening to Rush.
They turned into.
Yeah. Oh, great.
And back to Raven.
Damn it. There you go. Are you serious?
Pee on the lady.
No, I gotta pee on this guy.
Yeah, he's fucking raving hard.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. What am I supposed to do?
Pee on someone else.
Dude, I'm supposed to pee on this rock.
Why him? Why that rock?
Because... You know what, I'm gonna piss on another rock.
Piss on the girl rock.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, he's hungover now.
Go drink some.
Dance party with Conker. Dance party with Conker.
Conker's too hardcore to party.
Very. Now he feels better. There you go. There we go.
Does this work?
Yeah, it works.
Keep going?
No, because then it's going to slow down the internet.
Hey, when did they give your paper for your points?
Yeah, I left it at the computer.
You will give it to me, right?
Yeah. No.
Yeah?
No.
Yeah, look at that booty, though. You had it last time, you almost got it.
Like you moved, literally. Oh, that is crap. That is crap.
Your came on, bud.
Huh?
Or is that though?
Oh. Nah.
They didn't come in?
Nah. It was just, like, I remember he's supposed to, you know, that. And then they'll turn to rocks, and then after that, they'll, like, you know?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Good
as new. Come on! Are you serious? You're so close on that.
You take too long.
No, he takes too long. I'm okay.
Like, press the button and then let it go.
I'm so good. It's just that I need to wait for him to go to that spot. Look, see? He's literally supposed to be right there.
Or get him cornered.
He goes back and then back and forth. I am hungry.
Closer to
him. Oh, come on. Now.
I can't get up. No.
That is crap.
When you try to rave the last minute.
Yeah. Have zero lives now. See, look, he walks. Let's fucking get him close. Or,
don't just stand there. Keep on walking forward.
I don't think it can be unlocked at the same time.
I don't know. Will you try that?
No.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Alright. You got it.
Nice. Yo, what did I, what do you mean by how would we know?
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
I'm trying to read what she said. How would we know? What did I say?
God, dude, this thing is pissing me off now.
You couldn't walk forward when you beat?
No. Like, I literally can't do shit.
You jump? Or do that. Then maybe that makes you stop aiming. Like, quick. Instead of smashing another one. Jump. You know, you
it takes
right
his time to, like, zip up his pants and then all
and then
that.
When you just jump, they just end it like
time, because I'm hungry. If I can't do it, then
I can. Where's the ghost?
Hey, coach.
Well, this one, jump. So, after you get him in the wall, jump.
If you walk closer this way,
you're supposed to push him, right?
Yeah. Your piss is supposed to push him to that, inside that. But I need him to get closer.
Hey, we won't get copyrighted for this music, would we?
No. Why? It's in the game.
You know he got copyrighted last time. Game.
Yeah, I know, but we also got copyrighted when you started playing that.
You told me to. Alright, now jump. Go. Keep him.
See, look, he takes his time. Damn it, Rare. Alright, you got this.
Right there.
What the fuck?
you at home?
I don't know.
Oh, wow.
Lagging.
Lagging?
Lagging. Am I really lagging?
Check right now.
Pree in the hole. Pee in the hole.
I'm saying to pee in the hole.
I guess we could try that.
Are good companions.
Dogs are good companions. Yeah, I'm gonna get my own dog.
Not anymore.
Oh, you could have went and grabbed him by then.
You could?
Yeah, you know, you took kind of long.
Okay, I see. Oh. Ah, bullshit. I'm gonna get game over. Game over.
Go! Oh! This is it. It's the end.
Game over.
Yes.
I've never seen this part before, though.
Look. I won't be spitting my milk anymore.
Yes, boss. And we won't be getting the duct tape.
That's the reason why they wanted a red squirrel. That's the reason why they wanted that red squirrel. Wow.
That's funny.
Have some snacks in VR. I won't give up.
Are you going to push
it? No, I have to. That needs
I'll push
to stay
that rock.
No, it needs to stay there.
It needs to stay there. Right. You need to push him down there.
Yeah.
Maybe you don't need the rock.
I do need it. I need it for. To hold that. How many lives do I have, Tom? Two. There you go. It takes this freaking time. That's what you're really supposed to do, like
Lord's sake.
Yeah, I'm hungover. Hungover. I mean, that's what you need to do. It's just that, like, you know, I mean, you can't piss like a long range. Like, watch. That's how long you pee. Close to the hole, and now he's going this way.
There's a big hole. Oh, shit.
Damn it.
Oh, I don't know what to tell you on that one.
See, I should pay attention next time. You need to press Z to, like, increase the range.
Z?
Yeah. Look, you'll see right now, watch. I'm gonna wait for this guy to come this way. Hey, watch. Watch this. That. That's what I had to do. That's what I had. I had to do that.
So I told you you could have increased it.
Okay, now I know a rock's down there. Now I need to wait for him to, like.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he can't push a drone. Kinda sucks. I think I could have fun pissing on him, you know? There you go, he's hung over. Pops out and goes back in there.
see what he's in. It's just
six spot.
Yeah, it's a six spot.
Okay, great.
He's gonna take any fall damage. It's over here. So I'm gonna get drunk and piss. And from there, yeah. That's a new door that opened, I believe. So from there, I pressed the rock just in case. So yeah. Dude, this game, we're officially like halfway through the game already. Like this game is so short and easy.
To drop another rock and break, you probably have to break it. Drop another rock down.
This one?
No, I meant drop another rock down there.
I already did.
Another one.
I did.
No, one more. I meant break the floor where Barry is. Drop it down the hole.
I'm talking about
the break
over.
The roof barrier in the floor, whatever you want to call it.
It's kind of weird. Yeah, my horde. Shit! He missed. Dude, I can't see it. I can't see. Dude, I couldn't see. Damn, this sucks, dude. This sucks. We'll be right back. looks kind of like messed up. Like, I don't know why the rock goes to a certain angle. Like, the rock is not...
I mean, it will go at an angle, like, if you pee on the right side of the rock.
See, like, right there? He's fine right there. I can just push him, like, right there. What the heck? Push that son of a...
Oh,
come on.
How is he stuck? Oh, there you go.
Okay. And I have to push that rock to a... Hey, what's up, Junior? How's it going, you bastard? This is not going good.
Just quit.
Yeah, I feel like quitting right now. Wow, he dropped the rock. You know how hard it took to freaking get that rock right there? Yeah. And for it to get pushed by a freaking girl? Damn it. This is annoying. This is bad.
Back to me.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, good. There you go. Oh.
Yeah, I would have preferred you could have got it.
Heck,
took too long.
That's bullshit.
Took...
Oh my god.
He found out that you weren't. He got me.
This is stupid.
Wow.
Yeah. There's no way I'm gonna do it. Make it. That guy just
probably
like,
if we keep on going on this route, we're gonna spend another hour on this thing.
Well, we have to throw the freaking rock. Dude, we did this like what? It's been like what, 20 minutes since?
Yeah.
Probably more than 20 minutes.
30 minutes or more. Well, actually more than like 40 minutes.
Yeah. Pissing me off now. Like, we've been literally doing this for like what, 30 minutes?
40 minutes.
Like almost. And we still haven't even like progressed at all.
Oh my god.
I mean, yeah, we went through the freaking cave and all that, but. And the rock like moving everywhere does not help at all. It doesn't. Okay, look, like, why is he going that way?
I don't know what to tell you.
Why? Like, I can't see. Okay, maybe I can. See, look, I can't see that shit.
Right there. Right, perfect. Good.
That's perfect. Perfect.
He's gonna get mad.
I'm gonna get mad if I don't get this.
Stop.
There you go. See? Voila. That's all I had to do. Churro, Andress says hi. Tell Andress I said hi too. Yeah, tell Andra I said hi, and tell Andra that this is Snakey Swing right here.
How is it, Andra?
Yeah.
Yeah, how is it, Andra?
Ken is a legend. He actually pushed the rock and survived a punch. Exactly.
It's Andra, isn't it?
Yeah.
How old is she? How old is Andra?
She is, I think, 14. What are you trying to do, dog? My sister has a kid. She's married.
Not the yet. No?
They're all married. So you have to wait for that. For that. Okay.
Go.
Damn it.
Keep on going. Nice.
Go, yes! I did it!
Not yet.
What the fuck?
Push the rock, what are you doing?
I don't know. I was pushing the rock.
No, apparently not. You push it to the corner.
There you go. See, both of those open.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to drop all the rocks down there.
All of them.
Down to there.
Okay. Yeah.
And then you're supposed, I think it will break.
Yes.
Yeah, why didn't you do that last time?
Well, I took some heavy fall damage. There you go. Okay, go. And some chocolate back.
I'm gonna get chocolate wasted.
See that? I'm supposed to put that rock. Push that rock over there and the other rock over there. Well, I got 3 chocolates, so. That rock needs to go over there, right?
Yeah.
Perfect angle.
right. Point to the right. To the right of the rock.
Yeah,
no. You're not. You go pointing to the left. Farther.
It's not moving. It's not moving.
Oh, he's coming. Ah.
Dude, I am pushing straight. Oh my god.
He's coming back. He's coming back. No, he's not. He's better than
that. What the f? Oh my freaking lord. Fuck this game. You know, I was afraid this was gonna happen too. Cause I remember a long time ago I had trouble with this. Like, I literally had trouble with this. Now I probably got this Xbox controller. I wouldn't do that, but okay. Okay. Like literally, like I'm shooting straight, right? And this the freaking rock goes that way.
You're terrible.
Shut up. Oh my god, see why? Why?
Or get him at an angle instead of straight. I'll be more to your right.
Yeah, I know. Let's do this again.
Last try. I said more to the right, not to the left.
Double is triggered. Hell yeah, I'm triggered. I'm starting to get pissed off. Oh my god. This is stupid. No lives. Over again. Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, fuck this. I quit for you, yo. I quit for you.
This is bullcrap. What the heck? Oh my god. Okay.
I just got here, boy.
I just got here, not marketing.
Yeah, this is irritating. Are you guys living together? No.
Yeah.
Shut up. Stop it, fool. God damn it.
We could.
This motherfucker doesn't want
to. I don't want to. I prefer to live alone.
I'll make you work too well.
Shut the fuck up. Are you serious? That's right. You better go over there.
Who agrees if we should live together?
Nobody.
Let us know in the comments.
Nobody.
Well, me.
Well, yeah. Yeah, sure, she thinks you're cute. Yeah.
Yeah, watch, she's gonna say yeah.
Nah, she's gonna say no.
And when she says yeah, I'm gonna go to Germany. And we'll kick it with her in Belgium. We're gonna fucking sightsee.
Damn! Woo! HD and Snippy Swing here. Tell them what you do to Corn Muffin.
When I get to Corn Muffin, I literally fucking do this. Like, I went like fucking so
through him, all the way in, out through his fucking mouth. Ah. That's what I did.
Alright, this is the last try. If I don't get this and if I die,
we're getting food.
Yeah, I'm gonna end the live stream and get some food. Where's that motivation though? Where's that motivation in the chat? Where's that at?
Let's get hyped up. What if you get the feeling HD is broken?
How old is HD? How old are you? Oh no, don't click
on it. I'm already clicking on it.
Don't do it. I gotta piss on those other rocks.
You go?
Nah. How old are you, HD, by the way?
Can't hear us. You
can't hear us?
We're doing just fine. Probably your phone.
No, I want to know if she can hear us.
I don't know, what do you want me to put?
Honker, push that shit.
Damn, fucking custom is being a savage. Cool. He's like, don't say 20 or 30, we know you. She don't mean, she doesn't look past 20 or 30. She looks like in her 20s. Am I right or am I wrong?
I don't know.
It's kind of hard to tell.
She's 20.
Yeah. And you guys.
Yeah, true.
I really don't like telling people my age. But here goes. I am 32 years old.
Old as fuck.
Yeah, I'm 32 years old. Snippy Swing here is 18. He just recently turned 18.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, you turned 18.
You're out of your goddamn mind, bro.
So I'm 30.
Why the fuck is the 18-year-old hanging out with the 32-year-old? You fucking sick pedophile.
So, alright, in all seriousness, tell him how old are you?
I turned 20 in June.
He turns 20 in June, so you're older than Snippy Swing.
Like
she's older than you.
By like a month.
Wow. By a month. I'm 20 since this month, yeah, so she's older than you by a month. Not bad. Lemo, you know? Yes!
No!
Yes! One more rock should do it. Yep.
Are you downloading all the games?
Yeah.
Why don't you download Black Ops? Fuck it.
I don't own Black Ops.
You said you'll buy it.
I'll buy it.
Are you?
Yeah. Oh, hungover. Yeah, that, you guys are being ruthless now.
What if I fucking disconnect you?
I'll kill you.
Yeah, I mean, the cable's just right here, man. Oh, one little tug. Bye-bye. No, I'm being dead serious.
I'll kill you.
Ready? One, two, three. Just kidding.
Oh, we're still... You know, I really appreciate you guys... still staying in the, still watching this after so many attempts on this.
I would've fucked.
Yeah, he.
I'm gonna like, don't we fucking suck? I'm gonna watch like Markiplier. I'm just kidding.
Hey, how's it going? How's it going, guys? My name is Markiplier. That's the last rock right there.
This is the rock that pisses me off.
Stop. Camera. Fix camera. See, look. If I would shoot right now, he would.
Don't get it at, more to the right. What the?
You're
gonna fuck up. You're gonna fuck up.
Okay, I fucked up. Wait.
You're fucked up.
How did I?
You're too far. You fucked up.
Yeah, I fucked up. My friend says I look 16. Yeah, you look young for 20, you know? But 20 you are, man.
Mario, can you see the button
shirt? Oh, damn it. He freaking got... I almost had it, but he freaking...
He got it.
Okay. Oh,
there we go, baby.
Oh, by the way, HD, we posted a video about a giveaway. So, when you have the chance, go check that out, and hopefully you give us a good fun fact about Gears of War. If you ever played, you can research it. You have 3 months to like check it out.
3 months.
I mean, 3 weeks to check it out. This reminds me of getting all the stars in the Injustice mission.
Cross town. This is not how you get girls, by calling them out.
Yes, exactly. The Star Labs, the Star Lab missions, that pissed me off a lot. Injustice Star Labs missions. And aim and fire.
You're fucking up already.
Oh yes, you fucked up. How is that?
Stop shooting straight. Go more to the right.
Okay, I'm going to the right. See, there. There you go. Shooting right. He's moving. There you go. Finally, the Rock has come back.
Damn, his baby girl with some fucking booty shorts, some nice ass titties.
Mary! Where'd she go? Mary!
She's trying to fucking ditch her ass.
Not my head. Oh well.
Nah, she like, nah, fuck you, nigga. I'm gonna fuck some other.
Leave this place. Getting a bit noisy.
Yeah. After being there for the last 40 minutes.
Get the cash. Get the cash.
I know, I will.
Go.
Damn it. Shut up, bitch.
Fucking dumb bitch. You gotta go
it's
back
up. There.
You gotta move it.
What the? Oh.
Money's what you need.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm here. Hurry up. Pick me up, shithead.
Yeah. Pissed me off too. And I was helping, yeah. Damn. Especially when you have to like shoot stuff with Green Lantern, you remember that?
You don't have to have sex with a thought, and then don't have sex with a thought, you have sex with a normal girl.
Look at that.
Thought has nothing to do without making stuff like that. So what if it goes with me? Some girls like wearing makeup. There's nothing wrong. It makes them look better. Some look better without makeup. Some look good with makeup. It really, it's preference wise.
That bastard.
Damn, your lady is fucking cheating on you, dog.
This is the fella.
Half Mason.
Show.
She even fucking knows it. Look at her fucking face.
She's
like, I'm done with you, fool. You're a broke ass nigga. No, you're a broke ass nigga, I don't fuck with you.
Hey, Barry, how you doing? Baby!
Do you know this tea leaf?
Yeah, like I'd associate with a caveman.
but Rod does not see you.
Oh, because he's wearing that disguise.
Like, is it okay if I don't know? I gotta go powder my nose.
Hell no, hated missions with a whole target system. Right. And Black Adam was terrible. Yes.
I just got your fucking lady's cheating on you.
I'll be with you in a minute. People
also, Injustice 2 Star Labs. I don't know if it's gonna have that.
You can expect to be respected.
If you would recommend a game for the 360, what would it be?
Who it is?
A Sonic game.
I don't know. Could have been.
I don't know.
Frankie. Could have been.
Maybe Sonic Chicho. Lost World or Sonic Advance 4.
Polly.
Oh, he's gonna beat up Polly.
Don't you ever do that again to me!
No.
Look, you know, you can have the money. In fact, I've got more money. You can have that too if you want. Oh no, what am I doing?
You can keep the money, but you gotta do me a little job first.
A job? Oh, yeah, cool. I'm gonna have to, I'll have to consider it first. I mean, what is it? What I have to do?
Good, good. I'm glad you accepted. Step this way. Okay, here's the plan.
I just played 06 for the first time, and it was really, it is really that bad. Yeah, I used to own it, and I didn't really like it either. Try Sonic Heroes? Well, 360 though, you said 360. Left 4 Dead on Expert Campaign, if that's an option.
These are the problem. Where they came from, I don't know. They seem totally out of place in this ecosystem. But they're here, and they're on my patch. So, what I propose that you do is use your disguise acumen. Take the bomb. Here.
I got this money.
Down here.
So he wants me to bomb the whole place.
Out of here.
Did you do it?
And drop it here. And by the way, when that bomb goes off, I suggest you leave town. And if you don't pull it off, I suggest you leave town. Let's go to work.
He wants me to blow it up.
Fucking blow it up. Fuck these bitches up. They didn't even know it's gonna hit him.
Oh. Gotta run. Gotta place the bomb through here. Here. Oh, that was close. Not all Sonic games are trashy. And then, yeah, Sonic Heroes was aggravating trying to beat it, yeah. Or try the one he says, Sonic Ultimate Genesis Collection. And Cross 10, be nice to HD, come on. Come on, guy.
I said you hate too much, bro.
No, it's not that.
Didn't he say he hates haters?
Yeah, it's, I guess, but...
You're being a hypocrite, Cross 10.
The 2D ones are the best, yes. Sonic Generations. Yeah, I think that's for the 360. If you haven't played it, try that one. Try Sonic Generations. So, Mr. Inkros, I saw your message on the Xbox. I'll keep it between me and you. I'll send you a message after the stream. Give us like a little bit of minutes left after we finish the stream. But I saw your message, so I'm gonna send you a message right back after the stream, alright? So stay cool. I understand, and I apologize. So, we'll send you a message right back, alright? And then we'll probably get a little session in Call of Duty. I don't know if you're down for that.
You gotta get it now. I'm downloading.
Technically,
could we be now then? Oh, right.
Uh oh. Hey, it's those guys from the club.
Yeah. They followed you.
And they got my money.
Cross champ, stop saying thoughts. Do you know the meaning of thought? Basically now?
Technically, I did say I hate.
When a squirrel can't even go to a dinosaur-themed well without getting mugged by a...
Do you know, Cross champ, do you really know what a thought is?
Give me my money back.
Give me your point of view of what a thought is. Because if you're judging someone just because they wear makeup that they're a thought, then you're saying every girl who wears makeup is a thought.
Now that gives me another idea.
I would love to see what you think what a thought is.
So you know what a thought is?
I know what a thought is. I want to know. Crosstamp knows what a thought is. Trust me, dog. I know, girl.
No, guys, too. I know how we think. I know how girls think, too.
Right. Try to teach those gyro spatters a lesson.
Girls are ruthless. So are guys.
So I gotta go catch those guys up to get my cash. And this is where I start racing. Game over. Second game over of the stream. Oh well.
Come on, Charles Crosstamp, tell me what you think a thought is. You haven't said anything yet.
It's like playing F-Zero.
HD didn't say she was 6 or anything like that.
Did they pull your set?
All she said was like, yeah, wear me. Well, I'll give you a definition what a thought is. A thought is basically a hoe, just a fancy word for a hoe. A girl that sleeps with a bunch of dudes. That's what a thought is.
Son of a bitch!
I lost.
It will suck more.
$100
Dude, you can't even
first try.
You can't beat me in any game.
I can beat you in any other game besides fighting.
Nah, cause I don't know how to play a game. But if I would learn how to play a game.
Any other game besides fighting. Except UFC, I'll beat your ass in UFC.
It's a fighting game.
No, I'm pretty good.
I have a style.
Alright, I'll beat
you. Dude, what the f-
hand it over. How do I do this?
Figure it out.
Alright, I'll figure it out. Play. Wait, fuck. Is it green for play?
Yeah.
Alright, so I can jump on it. Do I press A to jump?
Yeah.
Oh, jump right there. Oh, okay, A to jump.
At least we made it far.
Oh, okay, I see what happened. Okay.
Yeah.
I see.
Let's go, boys. I'm here too. Glad you're here with us. What did HD say?
Oh, what?
So big.
Oh, geez. Oh, you could have got this. Woo! I'm doing really good. What? What? Is this first try?
Do you know what to do, right?
No, nope, I
You're
don't know.
You're supposed to catch up to them.
But that's what I'm doing.
Oh.
Oh, I don't die. Well, I can't go up. It's just the same loop over and over again. I'm doing it right, right?
So you need to catch up to them. That dinosaur pissed me off. Oh my god.
Are you serious?
Uh-huh.
I got farther than you.
No, you didn't. You didn't even. You were not even close to the freaking guys.
Yeah, I was.
Take us a bunch of tries to do this, but
I don't know why you guys are saying that she's a thot and that she's a hoe. Why you guys are being fucking ass?
I was reading the chat with you.
This is not how you talk to girls. This is not how you. I don't think you'll talk like that with your lady. If you had a lady. You ever get a lead? Ever. I mean, if you treat girls like that, you're not gonna really find it.
See, that dinosaur's gonna be the killer. Got it. Got my money. Yes. Oh, there's three more to go. Come on.
A little bit more.
Got it. One more.
No!
I'll catch up.
No, I think it's safe.
I'll catch up.
I think it's safe.
You suck. No, I didn't. Yeah,
you're right. Oh, crap. Street Fighter? You will not beat me in Street Fighter. First the club and now this.
You suck.
Generations is not that bad. Yeah.
What do you mean? It is.
Sonic Generations? You haven't even played that
it
game.
It sucked.
You never played that game.
It sucked. Oh, I know. Ah, fuck.
Suck. Yeah, that's how I feel.
Pressing forward, that's why.
Game over.
I just kind of let it go by itself.
Oh, that's it.
Press 4, right?
So it's that dinosaur killed it, right? Hi Dova, how's it going? We're just we feel like rage quitting right now because we kept dying so many times on the stream and taking so long to like push a rock, a freaking rock, and yeah. So I mean, ooh, I'm doing good. How about you, Ethan? I remember your name. See. How about Sonic All-Stars Racing Transform? You know what? It's not a bad game, actually. It's not a bad game.
Come here. Oh, yeah?
You got it.
Woo!
You got it. That's the third guy?
Yeah.
Oh, you need to get the money that's on top of the grand. Fuck it up. Don't fuck it up.
How do I get on?
There you go. Jump, jump, jump!
I've jumped! I fucking jumped! I pressed A!
How could you?
Press A. Did you not hear me press A? Did you not hear me press A? I could have sworn I pressed A.
Are you playing Banjo-Kazooie though? This is Conker's Bad Fur Day, but they're the developers, they're the developers behind, well, they're the same developers, they're Rare, so, Yeah, so they're the same developers of Banjo and Kazooie. So it looks like it, kind of, but not really.
Aw, oh, fuck.
Yeah, even my cousin said no. Like, what the hell?
Come on.
We got him.
Skills.
Well, not in the... Yeah, skills are right.
Shit.
Yep, skills.
Maximum effort.
When you try to jump to get the money,
I pressed A. I fucking pressed A.
There you go. Well, damn, freaking time. Give me that shit. You pissed me off.
I don't know your wife, so trying to go after you, but your fucking wife.
Yeah.
My bitch cheated on me.
Yeah, I've conquered
some. I like it. An appreciative audience at last. Somebody's pleased to see me. Hey, yeah, I know. I'm great. Yeah, hey. Oh. I knew it was too good to be true.
A pretty stop shot. Spit it in.
God damn.
Bleed, bleed. Good, bleed. Big boner. Who is I? Square Fergies.
Oh, God.
Surrender Fungi. Sajid Makane.
Not quite sure what's going on here, but there seems to be a door over there. So I think I'll...
Yeah, I mean, I'm telling you, it's not bad of a game. And do you think All-Star... Sonic All-Star Racing Transform was bad?
All-Star.
Well, I think it wasn't bad. I mean, they're good. And I still can't believe there's some playing on Xbox Live.
Oh, hi. You're going this way too, I take it. Yeah. I'll just wait here and follow you guys.
What the?
Look at him go.
Wow. This ain't eating everybody.
Frankie saw the screech. That's how he got it.
He left him.
Still didn't get me. Come on. What the?
Oh my god.
Get some chocolate.
Why is he after you?
I have no idea. Finally. Fall asleep. La 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 la. There you go.
Hey, whoa, hey, whoa, keep still.
Whoa. 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 Jump too.
Yeah,
he died. Yeah, they're like whales.
Whoa.
Sonic Unleashed? Oh yeah.
Like the look of this. I think they're sending in the big boys.
Big boys? That's the big boys? That's food?
You big boss, I think it's time for hors d'oeuvres.
Oh, what? Ah. Is he attacking me? I'm trying to get back on.
Oh, yeah, he's shooting. I think you have to hit the head.
Yeah. That's a fast bunny. Now the big guy's coming.
Uh-oh. Range combat. Now this could be a bit tricky.
Throwing shit?
Knocking him out?
No, I tried to press B. I start all over.
Oh no. Those are the long range guys.
We get to E and then. Chocolate. yeah, you do. No, wait, wait, wait. It's half range of, the range ones kind of mess me up. Oh! Get mangoes. Like fruit, like pick fruit with lemon and salt.
Fuck yeah.
Where can we get those?
Hello.
Only in Compton.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh my god, what are you doing? Oh my. Trying to like rush, do a rush attack,
yeah,
and then they all gain up on me.
Oh, so you started.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we'll go one by one.
Well, I would have quit a long time ago. We're gonna spend 3 hours on this game.
Like in the middle of the, this is like kind of like a boss fight. Bam! Damn! Hyper combo. You're gonna copyright shit, my video. Shit.
They didn't hear that. Did they?
I hope not.
Whoa. Yeah, I should go. So what could you get caught? You could get copyrighted for music.
Yes. Still. Deer.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so cute though.
It's funny how back then games used to sexualize it. They still do. Final Fantasy.
If you so oh, man, big ass, you show him, big boy.
Just notice I'm black.
Oh my giddy aunt, this is not good.
No mistake, big Buna. Be a fool, I did.
I know you're not a vegetarian, but I think we should go for the meat and two veg. Looks like it needs a bit of tenderizing, though. If you know what I mean.
Okay, now I don't think I have to appetite anymore. Why do you do it?
One fat fucking one.
Oh my god!
Dude, you're gonna die.
Let's go, let's go, 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 go. Where's the chocolate at though? One, two, three, four, five.
Find him.
The little light bulb is supposed to glow.
You're supposed to go from behind it?
Yep. No, like, there's supposed to be a light bulb. Like, when he does that, yeah, you're supposed to do that, but a light bulb is supposed to appear.
Dude, he just fucking killed you.
I need to run away from it. Dress over here, dinosaur. Fucking dinosaur, right? What the heck? Come on. Oh, Lord. Oh, that idea. See, that's the dinosaur's fault. It's supposed to be faster than that.
Whoa!
Oh, swing, swing, swing. I'm getting pissed off. He's gonna... Dude, what the heck? What the heck? Dude, like, come on.
I don't know what to tell you.
Wow.
Boy, just knock the booster.
Oh, he's so cute, though.
Well, at least I know what to do, though.
Your bone under you.
When he, like, swings up, or he's taunting, he's supposed to, like, rush him.
If you so big, you show him, big boy.
Oh my giddy aunt, this is not good.
No mistake, big burner. Kia foca did.
I know you're not a vegetarian, but I think we should go for the meat and two veg. Looks like it needs a bit of tenderizing, though. If you know what I mean.
Alright, well, after all it. Wow, I'm getting wrecked.
Adidas, what are you doing?
Press B, fool. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, you fucking...
I pressed B!
No, you fucking didn't.
Ah! Fucking damn it. Second punch. Now he's pissed.
Woo! Stop standing there, run away.
I'm moving. He just jukes like I'm not even mad anymore, I'm just like, this is hilarious, this is comedy. Hilarity at its finest, see? Oh, what the fuck? I'm trying to run away and this guy keeps fucking... How? Yeah, he's so unpredictable either. Thank you. The dinosaur slows down as soon as he wants to take off, basically. And he's so unpredictable, like, you won't know if he's gonna swing or jump, you know?
Oh.
See?
Oh, okay, I got jumped.
See? You see? You see? Like, he's gonna smack the shit out of the dinosaur right now. Like if I were to jump and try to jump, he's gonna smack me. Okay, he jumped. There you go. Oh, freaking damn time. Oh. You gotta be kidding me, dog. This is bad.
You're making that.
Worse than Outlast. I had a hard time freaking.
Yeah, I think they're dying here on this one. Yeah,
this is not even a scary game. Sweet. There you go. I'm done.
Well, have you got to him yet?
Yes, boss, but he's a bit frazzled.
Oh well, never mind.
Yeah, I'm gonna end it because we're in 2 hours and 38 minutes and I'm hungry, and maybe because we're doing this bad because we're hungry and our heads hurt, you know.
It's hot.
We're gonna do it again.
I'm gonna do it again. Probably like tomorrow.
I'm gonna do it again.
Tomorrow.
Do you manage my schedule?
Yeah.
Fuck no.
Yeah, I do.
Nah.
I'm your assistant. I organize. I plan out your whole day. Remember?
All right. Alright, so I guess thank you for watching. I'm gonna title it
Worst
Live Stream Ever in Conker's Bad Fur Day History. Worst. We had a hard time with The Rock. We kept dying too much on the racing one, and now we're dying too much with this piece of fat crap right here. But, alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the live stream. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to watch the giveaway video that we have for you guys. The rules are in the video, and if not, it's in the description below. But thank you for watching, and we're gonna
see you guys soon today.
See you guys soon today. We're gonna go ahead and I want my redemption rematch.
Maybe.
I am gonna do it.
Later.
Later. I'm gonna do it later. So
we gotta play with Inkwells because he wants to play.
Yeah. So I'll see you guys later. Take care. Have a wonderful Sunday.
Not for us.
Not for us though. See you then. Thank you for watching.